You're monitoring my calorie intake today? Really?
Today we need to focus on something positive, like winning that pageant.
Oh, positive, like the pageant. Are you kidding? I killed someone.
The crown is your future. You go out there, you look pretty, and you win. Lord knows we could both use a victory.
Welcome to this year's Miss Northeastern Georgia Dreams Pageant. And now, please welcome our regional contestants.
On the outside, I did as Bob suggested. And on the inside, I was obsessive. Not about the pageant or the competition, but even about Stella Rose or Christian. All I could think about were those pastries. When I was eating, all the bad things I'd done went away. I couldn't wait to get back to the dressing room so I could have some time to myself. What are you doing here? Make the change.
I found Roxy's phone. She texted Stella Rose. She said, "Police here. Call me back or I'll call the police."
And? Did Stella Rose respond?
No, but there was a red receipt.
So Stella Rose is still alive?
Or someone is using her phone.
No.
What are you doing?
Eating never solved anybody's problems.
Oh, really? Because those pigs eating Christians sure solved that problem.
All right, I get it. You're stressed.
No shit, it's been a terrible day. I just want a treat. Eat your food!